Greetings, Mr. Bugs and Mr. Gossamer. Now, you will meet the evil mastermind behind it all. I shall unleash my giant robot and terrorize the world. simply delightful.
This about, Doc? Surely it's not because of the egghead thing when we were kids.
Yes.
Egghead. But your head looks nothing like an egg. More like a cantaloupe, I'd say.
Oh, why, that is the nicest thing that anyone has ever said to me.
There There you have it, folks. It was all just a harmless little misunderstanding.
We must destroy the time machine to ensure this never happens again.
Excuse me.
I just got to do it myself.
Fuffer and Funkatash.
What's with the eh? Let me try it again.
Fuffer and Funkatash. What's up, Doc?
I see.
Red-bat-pitty!
Dr. Franken will be evil. Dr. Franken will be
Okay, yes, I'm ready. Just give me a cue. Beeps? What the heck are those? All right, go ahead. Wait a second, I gotta start over. What's the sense of this line? No, what's my motivation? Oh, that's right. Cut my mic. Nice. Can't a duck get a break around here? I have a suggestion in there, you goldfish. I think I caught something from these stupid sweaty cans. Anyway, there's only one correct reading for any video game, you know.